remember, if you want to get somewhere fast, the route you choose is just as important as your top speed. If you only want to stick to the main roads, you'll never break any time records.
Motherfucker, the map is stupid.
Through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Best shows how your burnout skills rate against everyone else in the game. One of your friend's road rules. How much of the city can you rule online?
Really?
This is a race. You are here. Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
Why can't I put a fucking... This shit. This is the shit I'm talking about. Like, come on, man. They should show that shit on the map.
marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Ready for a burning root? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Congratulations! When you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Road rage. battle with the other drivers all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or before time runs out. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Discover a gate with a yellow sign. Smash through it to find a shortcut. I can do it better. When you see another driver, take him down to win his car. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
They should have a fucking mini map where you don't have to keep going through this shit.
Takedown battle fought all over paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. We'll be right back.
game. Fuck this.
Be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Opponents in marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. During a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins. When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-through for the first time adds it to your map. Burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? get ready to race. You are here. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.